And the time right now, 6:14 on your Sunday evening. We had a beautiful day today. Once again, temperatures above average, but you can say goodbye to these 70s. We have 60s on the way. And by the end of the week, morning low temperatures in the 30s. We'll talk about that in a few minutes. Right now, a live look outside in New London. We have a beautiful sunset on tap for tonight. Temperatures in New London, low 60s right now. Breeze out of the south at 10. This breeze will keep our temperatures above average for tonight, looking at those 50s. So not as cool tonight, but notice off in the horizon, this orange, we have sunset coming in about the next 9 minutes. Hard to believe, even through Hartford, where it's a little bit more mild, 67 degrees. But notice the breeze out of the south there at 9 as well. Now for today, the almanac, we should be 67. We were 73, but notice the overnights, 44, finally below average. Only for one day, though. By next week, though, all of our low temperatures from Tuesday beyond are below that 46. So cool air is certainly on the way. Even some areas first thing this morning saw some frost out there. Some of our weather watchers sent those pictures in, and it was just a taste of what's coming. Now, right now in Connecticut, across our state, you notice the warm spot is Windsor Lock 70. Everybody else falling through those 60s, but very slowly, even by midnight, we're still near 60. Temperatures by morning cool off to those mid-50s. If we zoom out, though, we're watching warmer temperatures out towards the west, even some 80s through Pittsburgh and parts of Pennsylvania. That's actually fueling some severe weather. Right now, there's a severe thunderstorm watch for parts of New York and Pennsylvania. These orange boxes, severe thunderstorm warnings. That red box is a tornado warning. Now, this is the same line that will affect us tomorrow morning, not expecting any severe weather, but you can't rule out the isolated rumble of thunder or two. As far as the tropics, several areas we're watching, three hurricanes. One right now, this is Kirk. You have Leslie, an area being watched out towards Africa, but what we're keeping the closest eye on, or at least most of the south is now Hurricane Milton. Wind speeds right now, 85 miles per hour. And notice where it is. This is just off the coast of Texas, and it's going to be impacting Florida, which is a very rare feat. This is twice in 150 years has there ever been a hurricane here that actually went to the west, or to the east, I should say, and impacted western Florida. And notice the latest advisory now putting a major Category 4 hurricane on the trajectory of Tampa Bay. Now, if you have any friends or family down there, I'm sure they're listening to their local meteorologist, and if they have to evacuate, they will, because this is going to be a very, very potent storm as it makes its way through Tampa. It could be the strongest hurricane that they've ever seen there. And even as it crosses the peninsula, still expecting a Category 3 hurricane out in the Atlantic. It weakens quickly, though, but this is an extremely dangerous path. Once again, if you have any family or friends down there, just they should evacuate. Even tell them, say, a Connecticut meteorologist told me to, and that's the case. They'll say, oh, he's from Connecticut. Well, I worked in Florida for a couple years, and that is a very not a good-looking look for a hurricane impacting Florida. Now, here locally, we're tracking showers. First thing in the morning, you will need the umbrella to work or school. Here's 6 a.m., 7, 8, 9 o'clock, some heavier downpours at times. Quickly clearing, though, by noon, most of us doing just fine. Clouds increase late day, and then the rest of the day looks just fine, even into the week. Forecasted in terms of the rainfall, up to a half of an inch, mostly though around a quarter of an inch. All of it's beneficial, though. We are well below average for this time of year. Forecast lows mid-50s, tomorrow 70, but cooling temperatures throughout the day. Your First Alert 7-day forecast shows the sunshine through the rest of the week. First Alert for Thursday morning, some patchy frost. And notice we don't reach even near 60 for a high temperature. Cooler even for Friday, once again, those 30s and 40s. But by next weekend, looking at a slight moderation.